song called "More to Go to Heaven For," it's in the key of D. I was thinking about that first song, the hem of his garment. I was thinking about that scenario in the Bible. And here they are, the Lord's got all this crowd around him, and they're pressing against him. And he says to his disciples, "Who touched me?" And I kind of laughed at what the disciples said. "Lord, you see all these people and you want to know who touched you?" He wasn't worried about that. What the Lord was doing was bringing attention to the faith of the lady that touched the hem of garment. She had faith enough to say, "All I've got to do is touch his hem and he'll heal me." And he was drawing attention to her about her faith. And he says, "Woman, together, your faith has healed you." And I think about that, you know, the disciples were like we are. They was like we are. And the Lord says to him, "Who touched me?" And they're like, in today's language, "Are you crazy? You see who's around us? You ask me, who touched me?" I got a blessing out of that song. Thank you. How's the volume? It's hard to tell. Are we too loud? All right, that's good. I worked in a weld shop for 25 years. I can't hear anything. I gotta depend on you. But I've been on my way to heaven for a long, long time. Many things have happened that's clouded up my mind. I'm overswayed. Walk the narrow way as I've got more to go to heaven for. I had yesterday. Well, there's a golden street to walk upon, a bell I'm going to ring. Brand new angel in the choir, I'm going to hear and sing. And me and my friends are waiting. I walk through that gate as I've got more to go to heaven for. I had yesterday.
Every oceans, the rivers, and the sand. Thank you.
I'm just a pilgrim in a kibbe.
Silver and gold. My house was just a